While assessing a patient's airway, it is vital to ensure the patient has an adequate patent open airway. If an unresponsive patient is not breathing adequately, the EMT should first utilize a manual airway maneuver to ensure the anatomical positioning of the airway is conducive to adequate patient ventilation. In a patient without a suspected cervical spine injury, the manual airway maneuver to be employed is the head tilt chin lift, in which the rescuer places one hand on the patient's forehead, the other hand under the patient's chin, and pivots or tilts the patient's head back posterior while lifting the chin. This movement should bring the patient's upper airway structures into alignment to assist in the passage of air through the respiratory system. If the patient has a suspected cervical spine injury, however, the EMT should utilize the jaw thrust maneuver to open the airway. In the jaw thrust maneuver, the rescuer positions his or her fingers under the patient's jaw and lifts, thrusts the jaw up without moving the rest of the head, thus maintaining spinal immobilization while attempting to open the airway.